Last year, Mount Shindig erupted in Japan, which covered nearby towns in ash and dust for weeks. Luckily, the volcano is situated on an island, so most of the magma flowed safely into the ocean below.